गुरुमर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वंदे जगद्गुरुं। रेस्पेक्टेड चेयरपर्सन्स, को-चेयरपर्सन्स, रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर कॉलेज, एकेडमिशियंस, स्कॉलर्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स, इनफैक्ट आई एम नॉट फ्रॉम दिस स्टेट, आई एम द ओनली पार्टिसिपेंट कमिंग फ्रॉम आउटसाइड द स्टेट, आई एम फ्रॉम असम गुवाहाटी। So I am going to very briefly I want to present.
Is it sir change kaha hai first speaker? Which one brief to change?
Scroll down. Okay. So I have chosen a topic striking a balance between business ethics and profitability, insight from Bhagavad Gita. See, business ethics and profitability. My topic is ethics also. See, in between I have made some primary data also through Google form. And I have studied 21 companies all over the world since 14th century, still today, including Shaktam and some other companies, how they have been collapsed just due to not following the ethical path, including Enron, Shaktam and all. So that time study, I'm just giving the substance what I have made in my full paper, because this time is 4 to 5 minutes. So what is Bhagavad Gita, I did not explain here, why it started, I did not explain here. I want to tell you about the story of a small child, very small child, who was very much interested to know God, about God. So he went to a priest and asked, "Priest, can you tell me where God is? I'll give you one apple if you say." And the priest said, "I'll give you two apples if you can say where God is not." Similarly, where ethics is and where ethics is not. Ethics is everywhere. But the difference is whether it is followed or not followed. Wherever ethics is not followed, the temporary profit is there, but ultimately collapse has been proved in different companies. So there is no place where there is not any ethics. Ethics is everywhere, but whether followed or not followed, that is the question. So regarding in mythology, religious books, everywhere we find ethics, and perhaps ethics is the essence of all the religions put together. Like Bhagavad Gita is not said religious book of Hindus only, because it's above all religions. When Lord Krishna says paritranaya sadhunam or vinashaya sudushkitam, he does not say vinashaya or different other jatinam or something like that. Anybody doing unethical things has to face vinasha. So that is the thing in Bhagavad Gita, and I have collected primary and secondary data both for studying this. And I have defined here exactly what is ethics. Now I am not going, but this is a formula I am sharing. Ethics equal to truthfulness plus transparency plus righteousness and morality. All these things put together is ethics. And the main principles of business, these principles if followed, then business is said to be ethical. And today, you know, earlier ethics was a matter of only religious sort of things, but it is very much growing subject in business management, as some of the participants said here, some of the research persons also say, ethics is such a thing which is above all, and business is not an exception there too. And like, you know, the English word goes on, where there is will, there is way. So will is there, way is there, but if proper work is not there, it's all meaningless. That's why in Upanishad say, Uddameni Siddhanti Karyani No Ragatari No Yusukta Shashinyasya Pravishanti Mukhe Mriga. And in addition to that, there should be ethics also. So what will, way, what and ethics all.
बहुत प्रभाव बालिक कॉमर्स से शर्मा सोशल वर्क डिपार्टमेंट से वो भी आए और अपना सर्टिफिकेट प्राप्त करें। डॉक्टर जिमी शर्मा IIHS एकका मोर IIMHS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंटीग्रेटेड एंड ऑनर्स स्टडीज से गीता देवी उपस्थित नहीं है। प्रोफेसर दिलदौरा हाशिमोवा, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल उज्बेकिस्तान प्लीज कम टूगेदर टू रिसीव दिस। कुलदीप कुमार मेहंदीरत्ता, कुलदीप कुमार मेहंदीरत्ता बीआर अम्बेडकर स्टडी सेंटर से, और उसके पश्चात आईएमए से ललित किशोर जी। दिलदौरा हाशिमोवा, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द डेलीगेट्स फ्रॉम उज्बेकिस्तान टू प्लीज कम टूगेदर टू रिसीव।